Do have power. Hopefully the rock platform will be there. Yeah, I hope it gets them both. See my new layout. The one over here on my left, that's my preview. That's what everybody sees. So that's my channel over there with chat. Leave it on. Shave some time off this first stage. $9.4 gold. Cat hair. Alright, that sounds good, Deep Blue. Thank you so much for the co-op tonight. I had a lot of fun. Appreciate you stopping in and watching my new layout Contra stream. So, have a good night. And yeah, we'll definitely set some co-op stuff up for maybe tomorrow. So, whenever you're ready. Thank you. you mean the controls are backwards? Oh, enter squibs and spaces jump. Okay, I gotcha. You should try and play it on a NES controller. It's a whole lot easier. I think you'll find it if you play the DOS version with an NES controller. It'll work really well. You can change inputs. Like, if you got an Xbox controller, you can set your inputs to anything you want. Just go to configure at the top of the screen. Just go to config and then configure input. I mean, if you wanted to do that, I know you play a lot of that on play a lot on keyboard, so. Very nice. You can actually probably get yourself a retro controller. You can probably find them online. They're not too expensive. Alright, please be there. Thank you. That ledge. Forces you to go all the way over here. Very nice. Sub 26, here I come. A lot of game to be played, though. Thank you. Yeah, it's that first floating platform that you come to in Waterfall Stage. Sometimes it's there and sometimes it's not, so that's like a really big run killer. Got the glitch. Very nice. Rock the Noor Brock. That's actually perfect. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna try and save myself some time in here. A little scary there. I thought I was actually gonna fall off the edge of the screen. I'm glad I didn't. Two guys there. Oh, I know it, but this is a real true hack. I mean, this thing has done so well. I mean, the platforms and the walls and the ground and stuff, I mean, everything's put together perfectly. Really interesting obstacles, though, that's for sure. I am thoroughly enjoying this. Yeah, it is a speedrunner's nightmare, that's for sure. Definitely, there were two cannon guys there. Definitely gives Beta a run for its money, though, that's for sure. Look at those grenades, how they just throw up there like that in that pattern. That was, like, way cool. Try to do a one cycle. Knocking it down. I'm working on it. Took a new little route there this time. That's also a hard jump to do there, and I still got one more extremely hard jump that I need to navigate here. We've got two stages left. I'd like to have golds all the way through. And then this time that I come up with, if I finish with all golds, this time should be tough to beat. Yeah, for a solid golden run, I agree. Which means I have to gain time in every single stage. No mistakes. Six down, two to go. This is where that big jump is that I need to really concentrate on. And that was deathless until that point. And that was one of the jumps. I'll never know what that was. Well, that would have been nice. grabbing it, I don't care. Hopefully I can still gain some time here. I'll take it. Here's the jump. Got it. I think I'm home free. I lost a ton. I lost 14.8 there. Damn. That's alright. We'll make this last one. Yeah, 15 seconds on that one jump. That was pretty screwed. At least I built up such a great lead, though. Hopefully I can still get my sub 26 if I don't get lagged out. That probably cost me another second there. Down that hole, I thought I had jumped too far into it. And it's like everything is so deceiving because your bullets go through everything. Normally your bullets wouldn't go through something if it was something that you could hold up against. That's why I say a lot of this game is really deceiving. Right there, I could fall right into the lava right there. I'm getting close. I'm seeing more and more spiders. Took a chance there. Scary. Alright. I think this is it. Will I get my sub 26? Maybe. That's it. Gold. Wow. That was great. Thank you very much, Cars fan. Thank you so very much. So with that, I think I'm going to call it a night. We did some co-op with Deep Blue. Got that, you know, down really well. So we'll look at adding more games for the co-op stuff. So, but yeah, thank you so very much. I had a wonderful night. So happy about this new layout. I'm really jazzed with it. I'm really digging it. Really loving it. So, oh, well, right on, Cards fan. I appreciate that. Then I'm going to get this all edited and uploaded on my YouTube.